For years now, the trend has been towards renewable sources of energy, a trend towards environmental protection and energy independence. Many companies are already aiming for this. So-called microgrids are intended to act as an in-house power supply system to electricity consumers. Some bold pioneers are already disconnecting themselves entirely from the energy market. But you don't have to go that far to provide more flexibility for your own power supply. Our example shows a company that operates an office building and a factory. It is already equipped with an MTU generator set that generates electricity from diesel fuel or gas. For the microgrid, a solar panel array, a wind power unit, and an MTU energy pack for storing excess electricity are installed as well. The MTU controller handles the entire management for you, and you can adjust it. In this example, the company remains connected to the original grid so that an off-grid solution in parallel with the grid, but capable of acting as an emergency standby power supply, has been implemented. In this way, electricity can not only be imported from the grid, but also made available to the grid profitably as an operating reserve from the company's own microgrid. The working day in our company begins at 8 in the morning. Both the factory and the office building are now running at full load. Since the sun has just risen, it is not very strong yet, and the slight breeze cannot compensate fully for the underproduction of energy from renewables. So, the MTU generator sets provides additional power, for all the components of the microgrid can operate in parallel. During the lunch break, considerably less power is needed, while lots of energy is obtained from sun and wind. So the excess wind power can be stored in the battery, which is still discharged. And in the afternoon, when the company is still busy, the shining sun and reasonable wind provide a substantial excess of energy from the renewable power units. But at this time of day, a lot of power is needed in the grid. So our company feeds its excess energy to the grid instead of into its own battery and receives a lucrative fee for this. Even the power from the battery can now be monetized. And if needed, the MTU generator sets can be powered up as well. In this way, the in-house microgrid offers our company additional financial opportunities. When the late shift begins in the factory, the grid regularly reports an underload, the next financial opportunity. For now, our system draws inexpensive power from the grid to supply the production facilities in the factory, while also recharging its battery with the energy generated in parallel from renewable sources. Thus, our company stores the excess power it generates when power from the grid is inexpensive, and uses it at times of day when that same power is expensive. Late in the evening and overnight, less energy is obtained from the renewable sources, but much less is also consumed in the factory. The demand can now be covered completely by the battery. Only when it is discharged does the generator provide electricity until the sun rises again.